Per government's plan for the reopening of schools at all levels, first-year students and some continuing students in tertiary institutions are expected to report to campus from Monday, January 11, 2021. A visit to the Tamale College of Education saw some freshers and continuing students reporting for academic work. Upon arrival, the personal information of students is taken before they are allowed into the hostel. According to management, it will run a shift system that will include both face-to-face and virtual learning. The principal of the college, Suleimana Idrisu, told City News they have put in place all the necessary measures to ensure the safety of students.
We will be ensuring that the protocols are observed as we receive them. That is a first signal to them that they will have to comply. But as we receive them, we will give them further education on what they are expected to do. As an institution, we still have some in stock, some hand sanitizers, PPEs and other materials that are supposed to support us in our fight towards the COVID-19. We are also procuring some to augment what is in the store. So somehow all the students who will be around will have some, will be given some of the PPEs and then the hand sanitizers. Yeah.
Some of the freshers and continuing students spoke to City News.
Personally, I'm very happy all these things are over now, because we've been at home for a very long period of time, and then actually we are finally back together. But well, the issue at hand is quite difficult, in a sense that our colleagues as the level 300s are in the house currently, trying to cope up, because it is said we have to engage ourselves in this online activities, because the school cannot contain three badges at the same time. You understand, it's quite disturbing. You understand, we can't be going and coming every 6 weeks. Some of us are from a far distance. But I think, well, if something should be done about it, we'll be glad to hear that, because the online studies is quite difficult for some of us.
It's good coming to school, but we pray that we'll be safe here. We are observing the social distancing protocol, so we think it will be better. I have my own sanitizers and my nose mask, but I'm sure the school will provide some.